we're about to meet three beings who managed to leave the material world behind. They have shuffled off their mortal coil and become pure consciousness. But the problem with not having a physical existence is that you have a hard time swinging a hammer, especially if you want to build a spaceship. But there is a solution. Borrow someone else's body, as we will see in Return to Tomorrow. Diana Muldaur, who plays Anne Mulhall, will reappear in Is There in Truth No Beauty? She would also play Dr. Kate Pulaski in Star Trek The Next Generation's second season. She also appeared in Gene Roddenberry's television pilot Planet Earth. And Mr. Spock got the chance to actually be a heavy by playing host to Hennock, the mean and manipulative telepath. When Star Trek appears in other countries, the title of the episodes are often changed. This episode, Return to Tomorrow, underwent some interesting interpretations as it traveled the globe. The French saw it as, you are nothing but dust. The Japanese, with their love of technology, called it energy at 160 kilometers underground. And the Germans chose to call it, rather bluntly, ghost craves body. With Star Trek, it's always up for interpretation.